just stopped to get fuel in South Carolina. We went through some pretty horrible hail and rain, but we're good. And look how the bike looks still, even with the rain. All right, we just pulled up. Been kind of a hectic day. Lost my GoPro, got caught in hail twice. My headset on my helmet burned on the exhaust. However, we made it. Room 208, right up there. And it is beautiful. So, we'll go up to the room. Here's our room.
Finally got a 26, got the rolling good, everything going great. And then the sky turned black, and it went from 88 to 71. And
this is what we came for. I don't know if I can. Nope. We made it. Finally. We got all of our gear too. That was weird. I'm looking at the wrong side. Me and Dad are going to eat next door to the brewery, and it is finally a beautiful day. Freaking gorgeous.
Took a little water.
Well, you can't see it now. It's called Bear Waters Brewing Company. It's next door. This drink is called Smells Like Money. Beautiful view.